Ana, Mari Kuliner from Jakarta, Indonesia. Tonight I'm not going to have dinner. I'm going to go healthy, and I have this. Yesterday, Matt kidding bought this.
This is what is called, Miss. This is plum.
Plums, yes.
From?
From the United States.
I bought at Aliang
store.
Aliang store, Mr. Aliang store at Pangeran Jakarta Street.
On Pangeran Jakarta.
It's only cost 110,000. It almost 8 dollars. We buy only 1.5 kilos, half kilos. So 55,000 is almost 55,000 is almost
$4.
It's almost it's five plum.
So five pieces of plum.
I ini once.
So only he only bought 500 grams because it's very expensive.
Per piece is 11,000 rupiah. It's almost
80 cents
dollars per piece.
Around 80 cents.
Per piece ya?
Yeah.
Per biji. Yes. Please test it.
This
is already apa? We must.
Right.
This so is the ini.
When you choose it, choose the dark red one.
Yeah. It's apa? Must wash.
Right. You have to wash it before you eat.
It's not washed. Ini belum dicuci.
These are not washed yet because they're not gonna be eaten soon. And this one is washed. This is what I'm going to eat tonight.
Take, please, ini, yes. I already eat at one ya.
Not kidding.
Came
already
back at
one. And I'm gonna eat this. I chose this one because I thought it was very dark red, but there is this part which is not very dark red, but I hope this is sweet. Was it sweet, the one that you ate?
Yes, sweet and sour. Wow, lihat tuh, ini di atas nih, taruh di atas ini. Please, taruh di atas ini, ini di atas nih. Ya, di atas ini, atas ya, atas lagi. Atas, atas, atas sini, pas di atasnya bener.
I don't know
atas
where,
ini, yes. This is look like, oh, this aromas is really good. I think it's like big jamblang. Big jamblang.
On the first.
Please. Big jamblang, sour sweet. Maybe jamblang more sweet than this.
Sweeter than this.
Sweeter.
No, what I remember is that when we ate plums, it was very sweet. But this one, when I first bit it, it was like, it was very sweet, but inside is sour. Yeah, so it's like sweet and sour.
Yes.
But the first. Like at the beginning of your bite, it was very sweet, and I thought it was really sweet, but then inside is like sour. So yeah, just like Matt Kidding said, it's sweet and sour.
Yeah, please take a sip. Healthy food, I think.
Oh good. No, actually.
Sour.
The sweet part is the inside. The sweet part is the inside, the meat, and this like the.
Yang kebuka kasih lihat kamera.
Like the skin is. Sour.
Oh, skin sour. Just ini apa makan ini di merah, yang dalamnya aja. Please makan dalamnya aja, coba. Oh, the sour is come from the skin. The black skin is ini.
Right.
Sour the.
And the meat is very sweet. I thought it was the other way around.
Sini dong, please ke kamera.
I thought it was the other way around, so I was wrong.
Oh, really sweet the meat. Yeah, take a look. Can you finish it?
Sorry.
Yeah, no problem.
It's okay.
It's okay. No, there is ini maksudnya seed inside.
Can I just eat the inside part? This is very
sweet. Abisin aja, abisin. Finish it. Finish it till finish. Take a look at this camera. The ini dalamnya dong, merahnya. Yes. Plum. Sour. Take a look lagi.
I'm just gonna eat the inside part.
I think there is seed, itu seed apa itu seed maksud seed biji maksudnya. S E E D.
The seed is sour too.
Simpen, lima ini mau tanam.
Ah.
Jadi postpone mau tanam. si Pajun besok. Plum.
She wants to plan lots of things.
Plum, maybe this is for the plumber.
Plumber.
Plamir. Plamir tembok. Oh, this is, it's in the ini maksudnya foreigner eat this at the ini maksudnya breakfast or apa ya? Or dinner?
I don't know, but I think food is good for breakfast.
Breakfast. Sour and
sweet. Anytime. As long as you eat it before your meal.
Really
before
good.
Your meal, not after.
Oh, before your meal. Why? Before.
Because research says that it's the best for your body.
I already eat the fruit after big meal.
It's very sour, this part.
Are you serious?
How do I eat it?
The meat is sweet. The skin is sour.
Sour and the meat is very sweet.
Bos Aliang bos, Mr. Aliang told me you can ini, maksudnya open the ini, maksudnya ngupas.
You have to peel it first.
Bagi yang ini, someone, maksudnya bagaimana ya? Ada orang yang makannya dengan cara dikupas.
If you don't like sour, and you should peel it first.
Mr. Aliang is the ini, famous store. Mr. Bondan came to his
shop.
Shop. Another ini. Maksudnya di Pontianak itu. Barang-barang Pontianak pasti tahu kena Mr. Aliang.
Is it a restaurant? Juga. No.
No, this is something. Sampingnya dia have
his own restaurant.
Restaurant.
That's why Pak Bondan came there.
Yes, Pak Bondan sana jual macam-macam, ada talas ungu. Talas ungu berambut. Nah ini set the seat ya, mana belum?
Very
oh,
sweet.
Oh sweet.
But the meat near the seat is sour as well. This one sour.
Sour.
Yeah, this is the seat.
Jadi ini skinnya benar sour coba. Ini yang sepet coba dikit dulu.
No, I have.
Jadi kita coba.
I have.
Sour, not cepet. Sour me with your love.
Very sour.
Yaudah, thanks. Coba lihat dari seednya, coba lihat dong.
This is the seed.
Coba liatin,
it's
liatin.
White.
Apa?
White.
White, not
white.
Black.
No.
It's white. Okay, seed. The seed. Coba gigit dong, gigit.
Very sour. I don't want to bite it.
All white. Okay, seed. The black is the seed. Yes, you go. Okay, this is expensive for Indonesian.
This is expensive for us.
For us.
Not for Indonesians. Not all Indonesians.
Expensive for me. For but us. For the ordinary average ini low income is really expensive. But God gave Indonesian another the same fruit but little the jamblang. Jamblang is sweet and like this but not sour. Jamblang is sepet. Sepet apa?
Bitter.
Oh, bitter. The price is very ini.
Bitter and sour, right?
Sour. But bitter ini sour. Sweet too.
Bitter, sour, and sweet, and it's very cheap. Yeah. Do we still have it now?
No, jarang. I don't
know. You rarely find it.
There's a grape, like a Indonesian grape.
But very small, it's smaller.
Indonesian grape apa? Anggur apa?
Grapes.
Yeah, grapes.
But
like Indonesian
smaller.
Grape. Smaller.
Like very very.
But another is much bigger, smaller. Bigger too.
Really?
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, thanks for watching. So the meat is very sweet.
We're not supported by Mr. Aliang.
We're not supported by Mr. Aliang. So if you don't like sour, just peel
just
it off
try
first.
To Mr. Yeah. Aliang house.
Peel it.
In
peel it before
Jakarta.
You eat it. Okay, thanks for watching. This is my dinner.
Yeah.
After this, I'm going to do some work and then go to bed.
Yes.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. We might not gonna buy it in the next few years.
Yes, 10 minutes.